What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn on the communication safety feature for child accounts on an Apple iPhone or iPad. In late 2021, Apple rolled out the ability for parents to turn on a communication safety feature for child accounts. When enabled, the communication safety feature will notify your kids when they are attempting to either send or receive inappropriate content and give them guidance and links to age-appropriate materials they can read that will help them decide what to do. It's important to note that Apple does not have access to any of your child's photos, and the analysis of photos your child is attempting to send or receive is entirely done on their device. The only caveat is that before you can enable the communication safety feature, you will need to have screen time enabled for your Apple Child account. If you don't have screen time enabled, I'll link to my video in the description and pinned comment that will show you how to do that. Now let's walk through the steps to turn on the communication safety feature for child accounts on an iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Open the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad, and then tap the section featuring your profile picture and name at the top of this screen. You'll land on your Apple ID screen. Step 2. Tap Family Sharing on this screen. The Family screen is displayed. Step 3. Scroll down to the Shared with Your Family section, and then tap Screen Time. The Screen Time screen is shown. Again, you will need to have screen time enabled for your Apple Child account in order to turn on the communication safety feature. If you don't have this enabled, I'll link to my video in the description and pinned comment that will show you how to do that. Step 4. Tap the name of the child you want to turn on communication safety for. The information screen for that child account is displayed. Step 5. Tap Communication Safety in the list of options on this screen. The Communication Safety screen is shown. Step 6. Tap to turn on Check for Sensitive Photos, which will warn a child when they could be either sending or receiving inappropriate photos. Step 7. Enter your parent screen time passcode. You'll be routed back to the Communication Safety screen, where you'll see your selection is toggled on. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.